I was expecting it to be anything and everything.
Well, I expected pretty much what happened. There was no surprises. It was great what he has in mind for us. I think it's certainly challenging for me. So, in fact, he's challenging us. But the fact that he even thinks that and acknowledged that to us is just that made me feel good. Yeah. First of all, the audience obviously can expect the same quality of music and the same excitement and energy of music.
Dynamism.
Yeah, that Taikoz is known for. Plus, in Japanese they say, plus alpha, which that little bit extra, and in this case I think a lot extra, because you know what Calder does and brings to us is things that we haven't done before, we've never done, we've never thought of. It's beyond words.